Ultra 0 to 5 here. Welcome to my third ever ChallengeYou walkthrough. This time, my last walkthrough was of the game Lost Soldier by Haakson. Well, just today, I actually met up with Haakson in-game, and we agreed that I am going to walk through Lost Soldier 2, but obviously by Haakson. This is the sequel to the great story, so without further ado, or however they say it, let's get started. Alright, so in this game, you wake up on yet another far-off island. Let's see if we can remember anything. Alright, we are now in a flashback to you in war, fighting for your life, losing a good friend. We are now able to leave this flashback via teleport. You must now walk into Prophecy Mary's house, which is just to the right here, where she reveals that the character from the original Lost Soldier is actually this main character's grandfather. Dun dun dun, dramatic. Take the key she gives you and go outside. Turn right to see a tunnel in which you'll read the letter, revealing that it is now your turn to find a lost treasure. Get out and turn right to find a house. You'll scare a man and must go to the fourth floor in the house. He will reveal a hidden organization called the MO and give you a second key. Go outside and turn this corner to the left to see a hidden door that is unlocked with key 2, which you must walk into. You'll then be surrounded and then informed that you must pass a jumping test. This is to see if you are truly not from the MO. After most likely a ton of frustration, which I know I did during the recording of this video, they let you into the MO base through a secret entrance. Right when you get into the base, turn left and then right and you should see a ladder. After climbing up the ladder, you'll see someone proclaiming triumph of stealing the treasure. Then you'll hear a loudspeaker announcing a rocket about to launch with the treasure aboard. And even worse, the teleporter is locked and you have to find another way in. Oh, I know. Drop down here to find a hidden door with a teleport behind it. Go rolling in. Oh no, this is bad. The rocket is taking off. After being found, you shut off the engine, which can be achieved by going up a few ladders. What's happening? Oh! The rocket is crashing down to Earth and it's gonna start burning. Quickly, you must take Jarwin's weapon and advance. The MOs will then attempt to kill you. Just use a slingshot on all of them. They aren't required, but it is recommended you kill them as they are fast Icemen. After being surrounded, the citizens of Treasure Island will come to your aid and defeat the MO. Unfortunately, with every good game, there comes a sad part. They will hand you gold and a letter, which you will then read. The letter is handwritten by Prophecy Mary, explaining that you have helped others in need. And now for the saddest part, rest in peace, Prophecy Mary. After a short cutscene, where the MO declares revenge, you will see the finish line coming up here. Just step on in, and you have completed the Lost Soldier series by Haakson.